I want to say congratulations to a member of staff that we have who's been called up for the second time for the beach soccer national team. He recently went over to Hungary and won a tournament for the United States national team, and now he's been called into another one. So Gabe Silveira is a shy guy, but let's give him a lucky to have these types of people on staff, and it's really, really cool to see Gabe doing so well.
It feels great. I mean, it's been a dream come true, you know, representing my country. I started playing beach soccer a few years ago, and when I started, it was just for fun. You know, I didn't really see this, you know, this opportunity coming, and it happened so fast. You know, I went to Hungary a few months ago, and now a chance to go to Dubai. It's an amazing feeling.